So I'm gonna start making like videos, vlogs of my adventures, because I feel like it's better for me to capture the moment. And you know, we all have like our bad days and our low days, so I feel like me capturing a moment and making a video of it whenever I'm feeling low, just look back, because in life we forget about the great things that we tend to do, and when we're like feeling low, we just want to focus on the negativity. And that's what I don't want for this year. I want to do this. I have so many adventures saved on my phone right now that I haven't even shared for like from years, past years, that I'm like, you know what, I'm also going to be doing that, posting my new adventures and my past adventures with you guys, other people that are feeling low, that you can't just focus on the little things, you know. Do something, pick an energy that will help you, so you won't focus on just the little or the big problems that you're going through, because we're all humans, we all go through things, and I've made mistakes, you made mistakes, everyone's made mistakes, you know, and sometimes we need to back away from problems, build myself back up, and learning from the mistakes or the...
Trying to get the candy. Give mommy kisses. No, don't bite me. Give me kisses. Give me kisses. Oh, I love you. A lot of people with horses, so I can see a lot of like horse, like the print, hoop print. I don't know how you say it. I wish I had a horse. I hear someone in a horse. Oh yeah, there's someone in a horse, and they have like their music playing. I'm telling you, I freaking need a horse. You guys, I just seen a little bunny. It's not a bunny, it's a hare. It like ran across the trail. So cute. It's so peaceful here, like no disturbance. Quiet as heck. Peaceful, blue skies. I hear the bunny. It's just so beautiful, like you connect with nature. Oh my god, I can see you, little bunny. Oh, he's so cute. Okay. You guys see him? He's so cute. He's eating. Hi, Thumper. Oh, that's so cute, little bunny. Oh, bunny a long time ago, a hare, a rabbit, whatever. This is a rabbit, right? I had a rabbit in Mexico, and me and my cousin called him Thumper, and he used to look just like this, but he was a baby. Sadly, he ended up dead. But I think that's him and another bunny. Ran across the trail. Hi! Are you Thumper? Are you Thumper? So cute. Is he having a camouflage? Fluffy. Oh, there's two bunnies. There's two.
Telling you guys, I need a horse.
I need a horse.
I had a horse. It would be a boy.
I'm about to go over there. I don't know what that is. It's an abandoned something. And I think that's pretty interesting. Look at that over there. You guys see that? Like, seriously? So freaking cute. The plane. You had a horse, a run with your horse. Right there. I hear that guy with the horse again. Shoes on. Fugly. You know how to get those shoes, right? Fugly! Give me those shoes. You gotta take those shoes with me.
Oh, he's doing this on purpose. Shoe, my boy. Oh, Bubba, I need to get my shoe. He doesn't want me to get my shoe. I need the shoe, boy. That's you. Can I get my shoe, please? Come, boy. Can I get my shoes? Can I get my shoe? One shoe at a time. One shoe at a time. Oh, you're so funny. Through my shoe. Let it go with your nail. You're stuck now.
Complain about.